Hojira Temple is an ancient temple located in Kollam, Kerala. According to the Puranas, this temple is one of the famous sacred place in India. This temple is known Dakshina Kashi. This very ancient pilgrimage center is centered on the Parabrahma temple, the universal consciousness, and covers 36 acres of land. Every year, the Hojira Vrishchigam festival is celebrated during December and January. Hojira Kali is a famous ritual performed here during June, and it involves mock fighting in muddy water by traditional martial art experts. And 28 days after Onam is also celebrated. It is the festival of cattle. In this festival, huge edupukala, gigantic idols of bull made of cloth and hay are made. They are then pulled on giant wheels to the Hojira temple from the site where they are made. Normally, there are around 50 such structures. It is the biggest festival in Onatukara, which is an area of a few square miles. Hojira Kali was actually a war exercise performed annually by soldiers of Kayamgulam Raja. Nearby, about 108 Kalaris were in 52 Karas up to the beginning of the 20th century. The Hojira temple is unique in the sense that it does not have covered structures for temples. People worship the Parabrahma, the original formless power Lord Shiva, under neatly preserved trees. The temple is a symbol of non-idol worship where the supreme force of nature is revered. The belief is that the supreme power is shapeless and forms the basis of the temple doctrine. Also, there are strong beliefs that the name derived from Uvachanchira, as Uvachan means Lord Shiva. Om Namah Shivaya.